Aston Villa needed just 3 minutes to plunder the wide open spaces in Wolves' defence. Tony Morley, the player making ground, and his cross come shot going in off Emily Hughes. But Villa had cause to question their own defence in the second half. A cross from the left allowed to carry all the way to the welcoming Mel Eves to make it 1-1. Villa's winning goal came from this free kick, David Geddes getting free of the marker.